Zafford's got a secret cash stash around here, but we ain't sure where. Their bagman leaves the Zafford bar every so often. Paul wants you to tail him to the stash, then rob the place. But don't get too close to him.
God damn Hyperion.
That there's the bagman. Follow him to the cash stash, but don't get too close. Back off! He nearly seen ya!
Bloody Hodunk's been trying to kill us for years. Kept saying that scooter feller who killed Lucky ain't part of their family anymore. But we know the real truth, don't we, voice in me head? Good joke, voice in my head. You always know just what to say. Am I being followed? Nah, impossible. Just a few more years of making these trips to the cash stash and maybe Pop will finally love me. I'm a much better son than Lucky. I'm sprightly, I'm more talkative, and I wasn't buried alive in a shallow grave. One of my best qualities, that is. I agree, voice in my head. Nearly to the cash stash now. I can't wait to get inside and not be ambushed. That's my favorite part of these trips, really. Not getting followed and ambushed. Is anybody there? Suppose not.
planning something pretty ugly to get back at those hodunks. Thanks for helping me out with this, by the way. My ma always says I wouldn't survive an all-out clan war between these idiots. I guess part of me wanted to prove her wrong.
I don't know who to trust anymore.